Have you seen this? This is simply some incredible video that we have from this morning. A chainsaw fell off a truck in Carmel. It then caused a major damage and a fiery situation, all happening around 7 this morning on 146th Street. Police say the chainsaw fell off a truck, then got stuck underneath a vehicle behind the truck, which started a fire. That fire destroyed a vehicle. The good news, despite all of this, no one was hurt. At Indiana